So growing up, I used to think only Paris has an Arc de Triomphe, but later I found out even Marseille has one, Barcelona has one, and now Bucharest has one too. So the original Arc de Triomphe in Bucharest was actually built in 1878 after they got independence from the Ottomans, but back then it was just like a simple wooden gate. And then after they won in World War I, a couple of years after that, they ended up renovating it and making it look similar to what it looks like today.